Center County Ski Resort is showing its support for the Rose Bowl by changing their name of one of their slopes. Since the Nittany Lions are facing up against the Utah Utes in the Rose Bowl, Tussey Mountain Ski Resort is temporarily changing the name of their Utah slope to Pennsylvania. This change will happen Saturday and last through Monday's Rose Bowl. Tussey Mountain Ski Lifts will be running until 5 p.m. on New Year's Eve and New Year's Day.